Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, we are going to talk about how to pair Bluetooth speaker to our Motorola phone guys. Any Bluetooth speaker guys, you want to pair in with your Motorola phone, so guys you can pair it. And guys, now let's see how to pair Bluetooth speaker to our Motorola phone. In this video guys, I am going to show you. So friends, now let's see how to pair. So friends, first of all, open your phone setting to pair this Bluetooth speaker. Open your phone setting, connected device, and guys, on your Bluetooth speaker. So I have the JBL speaker. So this first option is press, so it will on. And guys, second guys, you can see your Bluetooth icon. So guys, tap here, and volume and guys, call button. Pair new device. Then guys, you can see your Bluetooth speaker name. So my Bluetooth speaker name is JBL Go. So guys, tap here, and guys, you can see pairing. Now guys, you can see this notification. So guys, you want to pair. So guys, tap on pair. Then it will pair active. So you can use your Bluetooth speaker. So I hope friends, you have understood how to pair a Bluetooth speaker to our Motorola phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. Now we will meet our next video with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.